Jeff Foster, a recently retired cable ship captain, having served on cable ships for 43 years, the last 30 years as captain. I've been invited by Heng Tong Marine Cable Systems to attend the sea trials of their HORC-1 and HOUC-1 cables as an independent witness and to give my opinion on the suitability of the cable. The cable trials have been delayed somewhat by bad weather and by some plow issues, but eventually after 26 days we have completed 4 cable trials. These cable trials are particularly important to Heng Tong Marine Cable Systems and to China in general. And I'm pleased to say that the trials were completed very successfully and the cable in all respects is fit for purpose.